Just out of interest, which of these does it fit? How about this one? I reckon he's more your type.
It's not unlike JP, actually.
Where? You've not got anything better to do.
Let me think. No.
No.
Well, if none of these appeal, we could...
You fuck off.
We're only trying to help.
Coming to terms with a whole new sexual identity can't be easy.
Any problems?
No.
As school secretary, I like to stay ahead of the game, spot any crises before they arise.
Don't worry, Liz. We're on top of it. Why don't you keep this, have a look at?
Or put on your locker door.
Show us your favourites later. The JP lookalikes on page 22.
I was born in
Blokes and thongs don't really do for me.
Or me.
I'll be 5 minutes.
It's just that recently I've been having doubts about some stuff.
Can you be more specific?
Do you think it's possible? I mean, could somebody spend most of their lives being what they are and suddenly one day think, maybe I'm not this thing at all?
Has this got something to do with Simon and Kate?
What about me?
About their friend who's in crisis. Are you trying to tell me that you might be gay?
Aye.
I'm not sure what I can do to help.
You just have.
When?
You can't throw.
Who can't?
JP.
So?
I can't fancy someone who can't throw, can I? You fuckers are just gonna have to find someone else to rip the piss out of.
You accepted a multitude of flaws in your girlfriends. In fact, some of them had few redeeming features at all.
Maybe you're just more picky with your men.
Of course.
What?
Did you fancy every woman you saw?
Most of them.
But not all?
No.
So why should you fancy every bloke?
JP's just not your type.
You require someone with a strong throwing arm.
And that someone might come along tomorrow.
Or the next day, or the day after that, or the day after that.
No. There's a message on my mind. A new engraving in my overloading. No. Feel the walls of caving in. No. As the wire cuts into my mind. Definitely not. Not one bloke. Hundreds.
Could take longer than one morning.
You've been summoned.
Sorry?
Boss wants to see you after school.
Why does she want to see me? You can't give me one tiny clue.
Well, it's nothing to do with your masterly skills as a teacher.
Why can't anyone be straight around here?
Oh, giving yourself your own clues now.
Good luck.
I'm all for people referring to their sexuality if it's in the interests of developing a more open and honest relationship with work colleagues. But I don't believe in using school property as a personal notice board.
Sorry?
Celebrate your sexuality by all means, Brian. But don't alienate people by ramming it down their throats. so to speak.
For what it's worth, we both admire what you're doing. Can't be easy. All power to you.
Are they in the staff room?
Who?
Simon and Kurt.
I didn't see them. Why?
I'm gonna kill them.
Brian's looking for you and he's majorly pissed off.
How pissed off?
He says he's gonna kill you.
That pissed off?
Do you think we've pushed him too far?
Nah, he was loving it.
I think I'll head straight off.
Don't need to pick anything up from the staff room?
Just a jacket. I can leave it there for tomorrow.
No reason for me to go in there either.
Cowards.
You think we're scared of Brian?
The marking in my locker can wait as well.
Can anyone explain to me why virtually no one turned up for the careers fair today?
Not right now, no.
Here they all are. Sitting here planning more little jokes to play on me.
Sorry?
The magazines were annoying. The pictures in the locker were going a bit far, but who the hell talked to Claire?
Does Claire know?
This is just a big laugh to you, isn't it? I'm a big laugh. A big, useless lump you can take the piss out of whenever you want. Don't worry, it's only Brian.
We never meant to upset you.
Well, I am upset. Fucking upset.
Bri?
I'm trying to sort out a lot of things here, and all you can do is take the piss.
Why don't you sit down?
I don't want to sit down. From now on, you can all just fuck off.
Hands up, who feels like a total shit?
I know I haven't done anything, but I don't want to feel left out.